Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Black Dragon Society Show. Welcome to our video of today. We're posting another one because we feel like it. And sorry, I was distracted by the music video.
We do not own the music.
Yeah, I'm Roman.
I'm Vicente Nader.
Well, yeah, you're doing the show. But yeah, today we just feel like doing a little vlog, you know, just say whatever. Right now, as you can tell, you can see this music video.
AAR.
Fucking All American Rejects. Oh, fuck. Don't you need a little headroom to see us? Mm-hmm. There we are.
There we are. Better?
Yeah, it's gonna be better. So, I think y'all have been thinking about, like, how we met and, like, how we became friends and stuff like that. Well, I want to say back in 2014 of September, I met him through my stepbrother. His name is Aaron as well. He told me to text him because he told me he likes music, like, all the good shit I like. Yeah, so it was just out of nowhere. And then the first time we started hanging out, you know, it's got a little awkward, you know.
Yeah, I was, if you don't know me, I'm kind of the silent type.
Yeah, that's why he kind of...
I'm kind of a shy guy.
Sometimes he's a little bitch.
Fuck you.
Ah, damn, dude, this guy's giving me in the face sometimes. But, yeah, you know, friends, you know, especially with us two, you know, it's like... Fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I know y'all are always wondering, like, how do y'all, like, know each other? Like, where do you guys meet or what? So I was thinking, it was, by the way, the app, it was Facebook Messenger, obviously.
Yeah.
Probably, well, because probably had all the other, you know.
Church, let me just, there we are.
Adjust. Yeah. Anything you wanted to talk about?
And, Bessie, as you can notice, I have kind of a mess here. Because I just want to make a little announcement that me and Roman will not... Vicente Nader and Roman will not be doing videos for a little bit, for a while.
It's going to be like fucking 3 weeks at least.
Yeah, I believe so.
Yeah, so like 3 weeks, we're not gonna be on YouTube making videos for a little while. But by the way, we are gonna be planning what we're gonna do next for you guys. I know, and
yeah.
Hopefully you can try to get a video camera, because I don't got the fucking money. I don't even know how it is. Yeah. Being chill, fucking low budget.
Being chill, true.
And if you guys wanna know how to get this t-shirt, go to Hot Topic, obviously. This is, by the way, this is a Seth Rollins t-shirt, WWE.
That's me.
Yep, Dean Ambrose, I'm insane, but, yeah, this one was mostly a Hot Topic. If you want to check on your local stores, yeah, I guess that's the only place you can find it, and...
Same with this shirt, Maiden, my favorite band.
Obviously, they should have, the Iron Maiden t-shirts as well.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and, we also wanted to talk about from our last video that, that the news that, well, you want to explain? Even though it's kind of heartbreaking, but we decided we had to.
Yeah, well, I'm not ashamed to admit it, but I'm a porno fan.
Pornhub.
Yeah. Well, anyway, tragic news hit me this morning or last night. I don't even know. I don't remember, but it was... what's it called? The porn star known as August Ames. She has passed away. She committed suicide because some people think she was homophobic.
Yeah, that's not like fun. That's not funny at all, guys. That's... like, just because that person, maybe it's because they don't want to do that. Okay, and that's, you know, you don't have to freaking like push them. You know, they gotta do this, they gotta do that. No, they actually don't, because especially a person that's real nice in real life, that's like hurting their soul and stuff like that in reality.
Exactly.
Fucking YouTube, man.
Fuck you. Nine. What the pinchest slap is going on? Oh yeah, and it was pretty hard. Sounds daycare tour. Would you know on it?
Nah, but she was only 23 years old, because I just barely saw and I didn't even know at all, so until he told me.
Yeah. Saw it on Facebook first.
Yeah, we don't own the Blink-182 because we're not responsible for fucking copyright.
Yeah,
I pushed him. I made him go flying. Ooh, powers.
Chip. I got powers too. My powers to make you my bitch.
Hey, guys, you wanna? I think someday we're gonna film a video playing pool at our, because we stay out of college. Yeah. Or we don't want to give you the location, but let's tell you the name of it.
Texas State Technical College.
Yeah, but we just don't want to. Only our family members should know and stuff like that. Not, even though we're not trying to be a couple of assholes about it, we just don't like. You know how it is.
Yeah.
Fucking stalkers and shit.
Shit.
Guys, if you love this video and stuff like that, give this a like. And keep the horns up, because we don't got what else much to talk about.
Yeah.
But by the way, I have one more announcement. You know, our friend that you saw and met on. Oh, sorry, that distracted by the two girls kissing the music video. Excuse me. Sorry. my good old friend Jonah, or you know him as Alex Spider, but Jonah S. Jonah Loco, he will not be joining us for 6 months because he's off to the army. And I'm not showing disrespect, bro, if you're watching this. I'm just saying, I didn't know. My bad, it was my. We didn't. Both of us didn't know. We didn't. But hopefully you can stick around with us for longer, because it really sucks that you decided to. But in reality, we're proud of you, what you've done. But it'd be better to stick with us a little longer. We kind of need a lot of help to make some videos and stuff like that. But other than that, if he supposedly he's gonna leave next year or next month, whatever the fuck. But
we're just gonna say whatever. We don't give a fuck.
Yeah, so, you know. But I guess we're probably should close the video. But I guess don't forget to follow us on Twitter. We'll always have our names on there so you guys won't forget. And don't forget to click on the link below to subscribe.
Put smash that button.
Yeah, rape it. Whatever the fuck.
True.
But if we can blink 182 times, then you can fucking subscribe and whatever. But we wish you guys a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Fucking, even though this year was a horrible year, but we'll make.
Hopefully next year would be better.
Yep.
You better get flying cars.
Ah, because they lied. By the way, we're still going to be in this dorm. But for now, we're going to be gone tomorrow and
for a few more months.
Yeah.
Or not a few, but a few weeks. Sorry, I'm fucking tired.
Yeah, it's been shit 1 in the morning, not even tired, but yeah. Whatever. So, yep. Alright, I guess y'all metalheads, take it easy, and the children of metal, take it easy.
Stay emo.
Yep, and stay out of trouble. Mm-hmm. See you guys pretty soon on, what was it, the 2nd?
The 8th. Around that time.
On the 8th, but we'll probably be back before then.
Yeah.
Alright, well. Ciao.
See ya. He said, son, when.